Dad, you're trying too hard. It's embarrassing for you.
I'm gonna make a salad.
So, your dad tells me you got your first big writing assignment at the magazine.
Yeah, my boss has been really cool. She lets me come up with my own ideas and then pitch them to her.
That's amazing. You know, you're pretty together for someone your age.
Oh, thank you.
Dylan, honey, take a bite of your pizza, okay? I'm talking to you.
No, I hate pizza. I only want tater tots.
I don't think we have any tater tots, but my dad is making a salad.
Tater tots!
It's okay. I come prepared. He won't eat anything else.
Ketchup?
So, my God, Interview Magazine. I used to read that all the time when I was younger. It's really hard to find up here nowadays, though.
I have some copies upstairs if you want them.
Yeah, that'd be great. I'd love that.
Okay. Well, I was upstairs trying to score points with my dad's new girlfriend. I discovered that someone else was scoring in my room.
Doris!